If you want to disable App Store video automatic play on the iPhone 16, then first of all you will have to go to the settings. Then you have to start scrolling until you find App Store, and you will have to locate this function video autoplay, and you will have to select if you want to do this only over the Wi-Fi or basically switch this off. And yeah, that will be all. Thanks for watching, and right now please subscribe.